Hi guys, it's Max Tapper again for HowCast, and today I want to go over the basics for a killer lat workout. Obviously, lats means we're talking about our back, and we're going to go through a lot of really big muscle movements like bent over rows, dumbbell rows, pull-ups, pull-downs, those sort of things, which are really going to be integral in getting your back to where you want it to be. All right, some of the basic things that you really need to understand when you're doing back is that the larger the muscle, the more weight is gonna be required to overload it. So we're gonna be looking for big movements, so the most amount of weight that we can move under perfect control, which is gonna be the most important thing. Lifting a weight that's heavier than you can manage to a certain number is gonna do nothing but increase your risk of injury. So what we wanna do is be very careful to use the heaviest weight we can manage under perfect, perfect control. So if your goal is 12 or 10 to 12 as a rep range, you need to make sure that you can hit that 12 without losing form. If that starts to happen, that means either we drop the weight or we drop our rep range. But any which way, we need to be very cognizant of being safe and effective at the same time.